look who decided to show up.
Oh, hello, dear. You weren't lying. This is a safe place. Thank you.
Could use some doors. Really could.
I'd like to tender my thanks, but I haven't much to offer. All I can give is my blood.
That will do. Hand it over.
Would you even take a whore's blood?
Oh, I will partake in the whore's blood. Give it to me now.
Good. Come close, dear.
Oh, yeah.
Don't worry. This isn't the first time. Oh, hello.
Hi.
Sorry, dear. You're much too eager.
So it would seem.
So much blood.
All right, that's enough from you. You're of no use to me anymore. What do you have to say on the mound?
Ah, the hunter. Thank you. So that holy woman, you told her about this place, right?
Holy woman? She's a whore.
Well, she don't offer me much in the way of conversation, but still, I'd rather see her alive anyhow. And I was sort of hoping that my asking you turn out to, you know, help him out in the end. I've never been any use to anyone, you see. Just happy about it, is all.
I told you about the laughing. It makes me feel weird. Stop it now. Right, that's enough of that. Well, hi.
Oh, good to see you safe. Now, let's think up something to discuss. Just tell me what piques your interest.
Getting out of this place. Tell me the Volblokes.
There's something I want to tell you. A bit of wisdom from the eminent master Lugarius. Once, a scholar betrayed his fellows at Bergenworth and brought forbidden blood back with him to Canehurst Castle. It was there that the first of the inhuman Vilebloods was born. The Vilebloods are fiendish creatures who threaten the purity of the church's blood healing. The ruler of the Vilebloods is still alive today. And so, to honor my master's wishes, I search for the path to Canehurst Castle.
Well, good luck with that, buddy.
Well, it has been a pleasure. May the good blood guide your way.
Yeah, may the force be with you, sucker, and good luck on your quest. Maybe we'll see each other again one day.
The password.
Okay. Is it going to give me an option to give him a password, or is he just going to ramble like a madman? Ah, there we go. Fear it. Well, that sucker hasn't been guarding anything for a long time. Good job, buddy. You kept us out. Consider yourself. Your work prep. What am I doing? There's a staircase there. Use it. Right, this is gonna be fun. Now, this is one of the biggest areas in the game, and I'm still not decided on what path I'm going to take through these woods. There's a couple, if I can remember how to get down there at all. Whoa! Oh, you hit hard. Cut that out. Throwing filth on me.
You are cursed.
You're finished. There's a path behind us as well, but I don't think the items are worth going up there just yet. It's guarded by one of those fat guys with the axes. See you down there, bird. And you. Right. Where's your friend with the... Oh, he's... Nope. Look out. No, you're finished. And was there things over here? Oh, I see it glowing behind the gravestones. Give it to me. We'll take a right and get the drop on him. This thing doesn't brutally murder me, that is. Nah, he didn't stand a chance, sucker. Right. There's two dogs there. I know there's more over there. Look out! And you? You're all screwed! Oh! Is that everyone? Good. Come on, walk through the fire like a fool. Fine, whatever. Wasting precious time. Ain't got time for it. Was that anything good? It'll come in handy. Now, I know there's a house in these woods that give you a special item. I'm trying to remember what path it was, because you can go that way or you can go this way. Huh. Head up here first. Shit. Still haven't got that lunge timed properly. Get in there. Get out the way. It branches off here too, but I am not going to take the left just yet. We will be going... Oh. I thought there was a left here. There's one down here somewhere. I know there is. There's a cave system down here somewhere. Won't be going there just yet. That house should be... There it is, I see it. I see the lantern glowing.
Oh. A hunter of beasts, are you?
Yes.
Glory be. You know not the value you possess. But what's the pity? The hours of the night are many, and the beasts more than I can count. A veritable hunt. Not even death offers solace, and the blood imbibes you. A most frightful fate. Oh my. But I'm willing to do you a kindness. Step lightly round to the right of the great cathedral, and seek an ancient, shrouded church. The gift of the Godhead will grant you strength. Yes, I'm unquestionable.
Thank you, buddy. Anything else, Holby? Yeah, no. You're just repeating yourself. You shut your mouth. Now, I don't want to go this way just yet. I don't think... We can go that way and bypass everything down. No, you die too. Everyone dies. But I would miss out on so much murder if I just walked around this place. So we're going to head back down. We're going to walk through the gate like a badass. And then we're probably going to die. You there, hiding? No, you don't. Shit. Ow! Anyone else in it? No. Clear out this village if it's the last thing I do. Now, we don't want to go straight across the middle, though. Do that. Do I have any pebbles? Not equipped. Oh well. Ow! Kick me! Piece of shit! Oh, good one. Now we didn't want to walk straight through the middle because it's a trap. There are crows in that trap and I can't allow them to live. Will eradicate your species, you filth, if it's the last thing I do in this game. You can't be allowed to live. So yeah, if you're passing through here, make sure not to fall through there. You won't want to. Please move. Now, I definitely don't want to go that way. Not yet. No, that's a lake of flammable bullshit. You don't want to go wading through there. Oh no. I don't think this way is any more fun though. Oh, you scum. Good. Right, there are more of them. Poachers. And you! Get off, man. Just get off! Where are they? I see you hiding up there. Don't even do it. Don't think about it, Pooch. Now, Sackboy, are you here? Yeah, you are. Get down! No, I don't want none of that. You're finished. Right, was there special items around here? Oh yeah. Don't think I can use it though. Now these are the people I was talking about. Oh shit. That will rain fire down on you as you walk through the flammable shit. See, there they go. It's stop it. Oh no, they're all grouping up. Please, please no. I think that was everyone. Was it everyone? Yeah, it looks like it. You sound so wrong. Let's put you out of that misery. Oh yeah, see, you don't want to be trapped down there when they start throwing that kind of shit at you. Now, let's just run like a coward through this, and you'll see why in a moment. That is why. I'm not sure how far it'll reach, but I do not want to find out. Now we can go back. Someone's swinging behind me. I can hear her. I can definitely hear someone swinging. Maybe they're next door. Yep, there he is. Shit. There's a beast, I can hear him. I'm not sure if there was much else down here, to be honest. Just a few enemies hanging out, chilling in the woods. Let's move on. Yeah, this cannon is absolute garbage when you try and use it. The guy behind it's a sniper with the damn thing when he uses it. I don't like the look of this. Any of it. There's a cannon in here somewhere. Trying to remember how to get to it. Whoa, look out! No, 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 no! Shit! Whole lot of nope on legs. Maybe the cannon's upstairs. Wait, where am I now? I don't remember where I... Oh, there we go. Oh, whoa, steady. Oh no, I don't have a gun. That damage. That damage! Shit! Fucker. I see you. I'll be taking all that shit back. Ow! Maybe I won't. Maybe I was wrong. Sit down. Give me that shit back. You didn't earn it. It's not yours. It never was. Should have made me ram for the shortcut before deciding to come around here. Oh well. Mistakes were made. Moving on. Is that it? don't think it is. It's up here somewhere, I know it is. That could be it. That is it. Good. Can I use it? Not yet, I can't. Now where's the guy that turned his brain into a sanctuary for snakes? There he is, I see him down there in the corner. Let's not piss him off, shall we? Right, there's the way out. Take it. Never mind. There's one. Fuck it. Ooh. Can't get close to him. Let's get that shortcut open. This area is too big to be screwing around. Cow sucker. Filth. Forgot to kill those when I respawn. Won't be making that mistake ever again. What the hell is that? Either I've missed him every time I've played this game, or you're new.
Ah, a new face, are you?
Yes, you are.
And an accomplished hunter. I am Volta, master of the League.
Of shadows.
Members of the League cleanse the streets of all the filth that's spread about during the hunt.
I love these people.
Like any half-decent hunter ought to, you know?
Yes.
Have you seen enough of these wretched beasts, freakish slugs and mad doctors? Sentence these fiends to death with the help of your League confederates. What do you say? Why not join the League?
Oh, so you're like the co-op covered, yes.
Yes. As a hunter, well should. Commit the start. Our own Carol Rune, symbol of the League.
Of shadows.
The night brims with defiled scum and is permeated by their rotten stench.
I like this guy.
Just think, now you're all set to hunt and kill to your heart's content.
I am, let me go.
In cooperation with your fellows, your League confederates.
Of shadows. What else do you have to say for?
No, there is one thing you must know.
Oh.
By the oath of the League, those who bear its rune will see vermin.
Oh, I've been seeing them everywhere.
Rive deep within all filth.
And they're winged.
Root of man's impurity.
Also, we're not talking of crows.
Vermin are to be crushed.
Good.
The League exists to expunge all vermin, ridding us of any trace of human corruption. And so, until we are rid of all vermin, you must continue to hunt and kill. This bloody fate is ours alone. Do not expect the world to grasp our work. Remember, the Confederates will always have my blessing, and each other. Always.
Yes. I think I have. I do have vermin. I wonder what. Say I am good. Look at me destroying the vermin. What do you have to say about that?
Exists.
You're repeating yourself. No, I've had enough. So that's the co-op covered. I wonder if it's any different. Maybe we should try it out. Let's forget what we were doing and go home. Where is it? There it is. Goodbye forever!